Francis Newton Souza was a renowned Goan artist and a founding member of the Progressive Artist Group in Mumbai. His bold and expressive style made him a controversial figure in modern Indian art. After complaints about obscenity, he relocated to London and, after struggling for some time, found prominence in the UK art scene and was even shortlisted for a Guggenheim International Award. Souza gained international acclaim for his distinctive paintings that often addressed social and religious themes.